and alley songs in the 1930s. It was sung by the Three Stooges in a 1933 film.
Tin Pan Alley refers to a collection of New York City music publishers and songwriters. It gets its name from the tinny sound of the cheap upright pianos used in those studios.